This morning, we are going places and catching up with one of the most well-known Olympic athletes in U.S. history on the way. Picabo Street became a media darling when she represented the USA and won medals in several Winter Olympics. She had an amazing career that allowed her to travel extensively and visit some of the greatest vacation spots in the world. Not a bad deal. She joins us this morning via satellite with some of those amazing vacation destinations and some ways to enjoy the snow and cool winter vacations. Good morning.
Good morning.
Great to have you here today with us. All right, let's talk about the places. You have been so lucky being able to travel all over the world and visit so many different places. But when you have a family, it becomes a little tougher. Are there some great recommendations for family vacation destinations?
There are absolutely some great recommendations, and it has been different. You know, I did travel around the world with the ski team, and I had, you know, a staff and coaches putting together accommodations for us, and got really used to that home away from home kind of feel with, you know, with our accommodations, because we'd stay for like a week. So when I started booking vacations for my family, and believe it or not, yes, we do go on ski vacation as a family, and so I obviously wanted to look for great deals, and I wanted to look for, a home that would work well for us. I want a home away from home. So for me personally, when I book a vacation, I book with WyndhamVacationRentals.com. I go to WyndhamRentalsDeals.com with S's. WyndhamRentalsDeals.com, click on their snowed in promotion. Right now is how you can afford to book your ski vacation. You go to the snowed in promotion, you can get up to 25% off at some of the top US ski destinations. And I mean, these places are so nice. These are some of the places that I've stayed are like, I wanna take it back home and have it be my home. Because it really does allow me to relax and have a vacation on my vacation. Because with four boys and a husband, I can spend my whole vacation, if I'm not careful, wearing myself out, kind of running around trying to keep track of all them and make sure that they have a good time. And you know, with you, if you book the right accommodation, you can then spend the rest of your time working on making sure that your vacation is what you want it to be for your family, and everybody gets to do that something that they want to do.
I totally agree. When going on vacation, you really want to make sure, especially with a family, you could book the same old normal hotel, but you really want to have a place where everybody can kind of spread out and be comfortable the whole time while you're on vacation.
Absolutely. Like, I like to have space. I like a kitchen. I like a washer and a dryer. I love someone to come take the sheets and towels and wash them and bring them back to me every day. You know, if I want to go out to dinner, I can. If not, I just throw something in the oven there. It makes breakfast a whole lot easier to get out the door and get on the slopes and ski. And if you, you know, say you get snowed in and you can't ski for a day, you can hang out in front of the fire and play games and create some really great memories with your family. And if you have someone from your family who doesn't ski, They're in a nice location. They want to hang out there for the day. They could watch TV, look at the fire, sit in the hot tub, go for a stroll, take one of the, some of the amenities, the laundry list of amenities at some of these properties is phenomenal, and I would love to take them home. I'd love to have a shuttle service to come take me down, and a complimentary service to take me to dinner and back. I'd love to have someone come valet my skis and snowboards for me, you know? And so you really can set yourself up for not so expensive, okay? And that's why this is important now, to get these early season deals so you can get up to 25% off of your accommodations, and that really allows you to go to that place and to stay for as long as you want to stay and to really have that vacation that you want to have with your family.
Do you have a favorite place that you and your family like to take off to?
I do. I go back to Sun Valley, Idaho, which is home for me. But I go back to Sun Valley and I find an awesome Wyndham home and set up shop and hang out for a week and pretend like we actually live there.
Well, we will pack our bags, we'll pack the skis, and we will see you out there. Thanks so much for being on with us today. And
sounds
if you would
good.
Like to learn more about Picabo Street, you can head over to the Rhode Show page, WPRI.com.